this looks like a sufficient boss arena.
That looks like it!
It's like my shadow. What the hell is going on?
I don't understand either.
Oh yeah, he's a little lady. No way, no.
Get ready for a fight!
That wasn't a perfect block, are you serious? Oh my god, it died.
What'd you kill?
Infernidile. Did that one kill it?
Yep. I mean, it's the level 75 version and there's no, benefit to me being overpowered. Which I think for a normal level 75 content is what, 5,000 power, and I'm at 85. Stuck on a connecting loop. I'm not gonna get my fucking rewards. He's closer to about 30% health than the other round.
I'm assuming there's a DPS check.
It's not a DPS check so much as a fucking a skill check. Like, there's nothing in there that's a DPS check. It is very much so just like how long can you last. Like, obviously doing more damage helps, but like, it is very much so. Can you pass the skill check?
Crap, he's gonna hurt me. Missed. The one advantage I have going for me is that Shrella is his opposite element.
It's just been rotating for like the past 2 or 3 minutes. There's not really anything I can do, and I don't really want to shut the game down.
I am very glad that I unlocked Enhanced Panacea on the cap.
Yeah, having the Panacea is like, even on Percival, I regen like almost a little more than half my health when he's throwing that shit down.
Yeah, in this one link time, I've managed to nuke him down to 54%. He was at 67 before that. Just using Charlotte's skills in tandem over and over and over again. Invincible! Yourself. Funny thing is that I forgot to take Catalina out of the party before I started this. So I'm doing this with one of my weaker supports.
I mean, it's not horrible as long as she also has her heal. But I think I had swapped out Catalina by this point in time, I did. So the MC was the only healer on my team.
Yeah, so now I've got the ominous music in this dragon form, so now I'm into the real shit. I was not on that line, but okay. Even in the campaign, this dragon form is a giant pain in the ass. Nope, jumped over your attack, dickhead. Jumped over it again. All Catalina just saved my ass by using her SBA.
Says somebody just left the party, so I assume somebody like force stopped the game.
Triggered link time again. None of my skills are up though. Now it is. Why does the link time end? He's in overdrive.
Are you injured?
Oh, wrong button. I'm in trouble. Done. I'm not dead. Duty call.
You have my play.
They're finished. We'll not rest until our mission is through.
You're not being too critical.
everybody left the party and now the boss completed.
I really hate it. Puts the frickin' fire on the ground because he stun locks you. Like, you can't get out of it, and it just continues to keep damaging.
Yeah, we C-ranked that shit.
Leave it to me.
Yikes.
But I got 3 gold badges and 2 silver badges out of it. Jesus, that sucks ass. My team sucked ass. I don't even know if I want to do that again.
I have got to get this guy out of the drive. He's leaving me such little time. Yay, I dodged on time for once.
Do not rest until our mission is through!
Oh shit, do I get an easy one? Is this just like shoot the fucks? It's shoot the fucks. Oh my god, that's so cool.
I'm just gonna use my invincibility and use my favorite skill to just try to get this asshole out of overdrive.
Fucks. This quick quest is just fucking the birdies on the ship.
Catalina used Whiskey 8 to put the time to birdies as overdrive ended.
Sometimes they'll be really good about their timing.
Yeah, we're literally getting him out of overdrive right as we use this pace. Look at all these crits. And now I triggered link time on top of that. Alright, nuked him down to 18%. He's going straight back into the stupid cube mode where he's probably gonna kill me. Trap me in a cube, little space to move. If it wasn't for Leary, I would 100% fail this. It's only because of Lyria that I actually managed to survive.
Your rage is within me! We'll conclude this! On guard! It's over!
Too far away.
I'm a hero, Catalina!
Break them.
Cut them down!
It's taking
that was a bad time to use that skill.
The crits tell and dodge accordingly.
Yeah, because we wanted to my invincibility just wore off too. Perfect time.
There's nothing to fear.
Help is on the way.
Shit, Neo went down. Where is she? She's all the way. Oh god! Oh god! Are you done? Please tell me you're done.
Has he entered phase 4?
Yeah, he's in phase 4.
I appreciate it.
He's been in phase 4 for a little bit now. Because remember I said I nuked him down to 18%?
Yeah. He's an annoying prick in his last little bit.
I would not want to do this fight with Frozen at all. No way.
Yeah, it wasn't annoying.
I got him down to 10%. The only reason why I'm actually winning this is because I've triggered Link Time a lot, and I've triggered it in really good opportunities. So.
You have my blade.
You are most reliable.
Yep, Catalina just saved my ass again. Because I missed time to dodge. That's twice in this fight she saved my ass.
I think one more and I should have gold badges to purchase that last card. So I'll have all the crewmate cards available once I unlock.
I should be able to kill him here. If I can, he's so close to breaking. And I mistimed another dodge. So now Catalina's gonna have to save me. Or someone to get me out of critical. He's at 2%. I just gotta get him out of the fucking overdrive. Thank you. It's finally broken. And he died. I beat him on the first try.
It's done.
It only took several criticals and really shoddy play to do it.
Dragon's destructive power. I swear I can tackle anything now.
That was rough. That was really
I heard
rough.
About your victory. On behalf of all the citizens of Seed Hollow, thank you. You've done our city a great service.
I was in that fight for longer than 15 minutes.